For this video, I'm going to give you all the information that I have on starting a homeschool co-op.